Yes, yes. And welcome to the sounds of Sunday. And I am your host, Scott Free, bringing you all those more mellow tunes of yesterday and today. So sit back while we bring you a full hour of jazz, R&B, and international sounds from around the world. I am your host, Scott Free. And this is The Sounds of Sunday. Stay tuned.
Your spirit free.
artist. That was Silent Partner with Chess Pieces. And before that, you heard one by Dougie Wood entitled Beach Disco. And that track can be found on YouTube, Audio Library List. And before that, kicking off this R&B music mix was Just Be. And that one was by BJ Block and Don Pemberton off the Land of Make Believe album. Thank you for tuning in this afternoon or this evening. On this Tuesday, September 21st, I'm a little late on the show because I've been working down the kitchen, getting very busy down there now, being that the fall season is here. I am your host, Scott Free. Thank you for tuning in, and this is The Sounds of Sunday. Just remember letting all my listeners know, if I'm not up on time on Monday, or I was trying to get Monday in there, but you will get it on either Tuesday or Wednesday. Either way, you will get my show. So thank you for tuning in. And coming up is my smooth jazz music mix. Kicking off, this one is one by Anatech, entitled Sinister Soul, right here on The Sounds of Sunday. Stay tuned. I'll be right back. Yes, coming back. That was a nice little cut by Kevin McCloy entitled Backed Vibe, Clean Rolling at 5. And one before that, you heard one by Audio Binger entitled Love Me Forever. You can find Audio Binger on FMA.com website. And kicking off this smooth jazz music mix was Anatech with Sinister Soul right here on the Sounds of Sunday. Thank you for tuning in this evening on this September 21st, Wednesday, late show. I'm your host, Scott Free, and just want to let you know, we actually have a good time on Monday nights now because I'm actually sponsoring Monday Night Football at the American Legion Post 14 at 863 North D Street in San Bernardino. For more information, call 909-885-4090. And come on down and have some fun with us. We give away some door prizes, drink specials, food specials. We have some great soul food down there. My girl Tina and the Flemings actually cook up some good soul food menus for you. So come on down and check us out on Monday Night Football. And also, we're actually going to actually be open for Halloween on Monday, October 31st. So come on down, wear your jerseys or you wear your costumes. Cover charges, free to get in, so you'll have a good time with us Monday night, and that's October 31st, right here on The Sounds Sunday. I'm going to be actually broadcasting a little different flavor. Sometime I will be broadcasting to you live, and other times I will be bringing it to you via broadcast, just putting on the tracks, because usually I'm actually very busy during the day, so a lot of times I won't be able to get my live broadcast in, but I will actually try to do my best. But sometimes you will get the tracks with me just kicking up the tracks that's coming up, and from music that you never heard of before, and from artists that you never heard of before. Some of you may have, but I put them and promote them on my show. So thank you to all my subscribers and all my listeners right here on The Sounds of Sunday. Coming up is my international music mix. Break. My international music mix, and kicking off this one is one by John Daly and the 41 Players entitled Bark. I'm pretty sure you like that track. So stay tuned. I'll be right back right here on The Sounds of Sunday. The ball, the ball, the ball, the ball, the ball. And yes, that was Bingo Latino, and that was by Jimmy Fontanez and Meteorite Production. You can find this track on FMA.com website. And one before that, you heard Beachfront Property, and that one was by Solid Partner. Silent Partner you can find off of YouTube Audio Library List, or you can go direct with Silent Partner. I believe silentpartnerdirect.com, you'll be able to find their tracks. And kicking off this international music mix was John Daly and the 41 Players, entitled Bark, right here on The Sound of Sunday. Thank you for tuning in on this evening, Wednesday, September 21st. The reason why it's up late, as once again, I'm actually running around, a lot of work that I'm doing. I'm actually working in my kitchen almost every day now, so it's doing pretty well. Come on down and check me out in my kitchen at the American Legion Post 14 in San Bernardino, 863 North D Street in San Bernardino. For more information, call 909-885-4090, and come on down and put your order in and have some good food with us. We have some lunch specials from about 12 until 5 p.m. Tuesday. We have Taco Tuesday from 12 p.m. until closing. So we usually close up about 9:30, 10 o'clock. A lot of people would like to come down and listen to some old school music and have some tacos and just kick that with us. All right. So coming up is my fourth track, is my R&B music mix. And kicking off this one is one by Otis McDonald with Behind Closed Doors, right here on The Sounds of Sunday. Stay tuned. I'll be right back.
7654321.
You'll never have the sacred stone.
Otis, you crazy mother...
Never let it go, never let it rain.
Yes, coming back, that was a nice little cut called Woogie Bed, and that was by Audionautix. You can find Audionautix, which is my homeboy Jason Shaw from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. He has a lot of music on Audionautix, so you can go to audionautix.com or you can go to YouTube Audio Library List. He has a couple tracks on that one, I'm pretty sure you like. And before that one, you heard one by Blues Raiders entitled Never Let It Go. And that's off the live album, Live and Radio Bunker. And kicking off this R&B music mix was Otis McDonald with Behind Closed Doors. Kind of a different flavor of Otis McDonald, but I like his tracks. And just wanted to mention, coming up at the end of the show is my featured featured artist. Is called Toussaint Morrison. I'm going to play three tracks from his album list. I'm pretty sure Toussaint gets into a little rock. So you're going to actually hear a couple flavors, a little rap, a little rock, and pretty sure you'll like those tracks if you get into rock and something like that. I like to switch it up every now and then. So stay tuned for that. Tony Morrison at the end of the show, which is my featured artist on the showcase today. Coming up is my last music track, is my smooth jazz music mix. Kicking off, this one is another one by Anatech entitled Fusiform, right here on the Sounds of Sunday. I'm your host, Scott Free. I'll be right back.
This time around, you're free. You can do anything. Because it became so apparent to me the way in which mind creates. And I suddenly experienced myself as the creator instead of the victim. Victim.
And yes, that was a nice little cut by Humma Humma entitled CeeLo. And before that, you heard one by Kevin McCloy entitled Bathed in the Light, Calming. And kicking off this smooth jazz music mix of the evening is one by Anatech entitled Fusiform, right here on the Sound of Sunday. I'm glad you can tune. I'm glad you all join me today on the show. Like I said, my show is getting a little late. I'm gonna try to get him back on schedule, which is Monday now, not Sunday. Mondays, because I'm actually very busy and the football season's on Sundays, so I'm going to be actually bringing your music to you on Mondays now. So if everything is okay and I'm not busy in my kitchen, I'll try to get it up for you. So stay tuned. Coming up is my featured artist showcase of the day is Toussaint Morrison. He comes off of two album cuts. One off is called Edo and the other one is called Fast Times at Trilliman High. First track you're going to hear is entitled Romancing the Shogunate. And the second one is a little rock, kind of a little rock flavor, entitled Iowa Girl Rock. And ending the show for today is one nice little cut called Driving with Jillian, right here on the Sound of Sunday. I am your host, Scott Free. Thank you for tuning in. And don't forget, tune in next week. We're actually going to feature more from the archives of music, FMA, YouTube, and Audio Library. So tune in next week, and thank you for all my subscribers who tune in for the show. The reason why I hadn't posted my subscribers was because I did not want to post how many subscribers I have on YouTube. So just don't forget, if you have friends, let them know that they can still subscribe. It just won't be tallied to show how many subscribers I have. I just want to keep that on the low. But anyway, keep viewing in. I've played more music from the archives, from artists that you've never heard of before. Some of you may have. I am your host, Scott Free. Thank you for tuning in, and I'll see you next week, right here on the Sounds of Sunday. Later.
We fought a long winter, I can tell you I don't have any scars. The cabin fever stole the light out of my eyes, now I see in the dark. As we travel in the spring, tell me now, could you be my Jean? And I'll be full, walking round at home with you. Yeah, now I'ma only tell them once to keep the green eyes off me. After that, I can only let the sword do the talking. Homie, you know this blade cost me two hot, grueling summers of an apprenticeship to Musashi. Yeah, you smirking like it's simple. But tell me, have you seen all 300 stairs outside of the temple? Try running all of that at dawn before breakfast and sparring with your classmates to see who gets first dibs. I saw her put it on Haumaru sign for double dipping on the Takuan. Back with me and Jubei, we're still rocking Gakuran, stick fighting for the school day. Underneath that Tokugawa-san, I crushed on her for a few weeks that summer until my focus drifted so much I had to cover my heart and put the sword first. But looking back, man, I wish I would've told her. Hold up! We fought a long winter, I can tell you I don't have any scars. The cabin fever stole the light out of my eyes, now I see in the dark. As we travel in the spring, tell me now, could you be my Jean? And I'll be full, walking round at home with you. Yeah, now I'ma only tell them once to keep the green eyes off me. After that, I can only let the sword do the talking. Homie, you know this blade cost me two hot, grueling summers of an apprenticeship to Musashi. Yeah, you smirking like it's simple. But tell me, have you seen all 300 stairs outside of the temple? Try running all of that at dawn before breakfast and sparring with your classmates to see who gets first dibs. I saw her put it on Haumaru-san for double dipping on the Takuan. Back with me and Jubei, we're still rocking Gakuran, stick fighting for the school day. Underneath that Tokugawa-san, I crushed on her for a few weeks that summer until my focus drifted so much I had to cover my heart and put the sword first. But looking back, man, I wish I would've told her. Hold up, what do you think? I'm me and you taking a long walk down to the bridge by the creek where the birds sing till the wind blows. together till we reach the shore. Yeah. Sensei told me to get my mind right, or he'll get it right for me. Hell, I'd rather die twice. I seen that old man take out his shinobi so fast with no hands. You think him and death were close kin? Couldn't tell if he was serious or deadpan when he said that father secretly toasted the number two headband. I mean, I seen beef like Ken and Ryu, but this was on some other ish like Gal Ford and Hanzu. Family names fighting for family gain, and a few more paragraphs on a history book's page. All in all, I dug her, but she wasn't worth the risk. I brought it up with Jubei. He said, homie, join me on this pilgrimage. A sucker for adventure, I went with it. We planned a journey for a few years, then joined the shogunate. A different man now, a decade later, ran into her again. I didn't wait, I said, do 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 do. By the creek where the birds sing till the wind through the trees. On and on, morning after dark, we could get gone, making a break together till we reach the shore.
You wanna finish what you started? Came to the right place. Them girls that you came with, you might have to part with, depending how this thing shakes. Wauwatosa, Kenosha, Oconomowoc in the house, and a few other cities with indigenous names I can't even pronounce. We gonna set this right without a front yard fist fight and get right down to business. Everybody just sit tight, we about to set the record for all time and badger these Hawkeyes. It's got my blood already rushing like five Advil, stepping in our house acting like the mayor of Niceville, treating me like I'm Ralph. But I'm Drill, and we're moving more booze than Clydesdale. That dude puking in the bathroom, it's your team. You flying with the daggers now, no mercy. Superman, you ain't even third string. Plus you up against some Frank Miller, Bruce Wayne. Now you can play prey, you can go and play tame. Play it how you want it, this is the MK. Easy, the good land with bad reason. We live in the dream, and might let y'all lease it. Before the situation blew up the spot, gavels dropped, and the volume got turned up. I said, what's the leg that you got up on us? He said, you didn't know? Our girls rock.
The dude abides, yeah, the dude abides. Ames done prove me wrong, girl, cause you do it right. The dude abides, yeah, the dude abides. Honestly, I ain't a fan of your team, but I like your side.
With so much drama in the MKE, it's kinda hard being KID. Fresh, young, and black in a city full of crooked police. Trump out the school, the group from the street, just understand the swimming pool that you jumping in, cousin. And I go hard in the motherfucking chlorine. Milwaukee home field, this ain't your cornfield. You're in the house of Jack Daniels and protein. Hold the whole week, you don't get a mock drive. From the quiz bowl, clutch 50 meter freestyle. Wow, tackles, piece to Rock Rapids. But Ron, kid, we hunt lines for breakfast. I'll give you this though, didn't see it coming. But the women that you brought are hotter than a stolen Hummer. In the summer, Kelly in three keys, padlock. Break me off a piece of that, I will go rock.
The dude abides, yeah, the dude abides. See, the falls done prove me wrong, girl, cause you do it right. The dude abides, yeah, the dude abides. Honestly, I ain't a fan of your team, but I like your side.
South Dakota, dude, but I still rap Iowa. Tri-state fly, haters always gonna hate. So I resort to violence when we can keg race. And what's this talk about the women that we're with? Kid Fresh, bro, there's no room for misogynists. My friends are visitors, be a righteous host. Get your team, pump the tap, and come at me, bro. Trail mount, we make it swing like a golden axe. Game time, flannels off, walls roll back. No need for Instagram when you got Adobe swag. Unify the party, yeah, it's totally rad. Legislative power to the people, you can't trust cops, they shoot more.
Joyride. She hopped into a car twice the size of mine. be a jaguar, oh my. This is up all night. I'm trying to keep up, but she's a means of breaking me. All I want, I need this escape as much as you do. Let's ride until we both come to. I don't want you to get a mistake for something else. I wanna get to know ya. Tell me where you from and what you do, and most of all, what's your name? She said Jillian, and I said drive, 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 Jillian, drive. Drive, 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 Jillian, drive. Drive, 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 Jillian, drive. Conversation, not for the faint of heart. Headed back to her place. At a time in life that'll make you wonder who you are. Words can't fail us now. We'll let the sun rise. Bear the truth of imperfections anymore. We know better than to ruin the future with now. I'd leave this town with you in my. I wanna hold you closer than my denim, I must admit. I don't care if I'm out of line. We can make a break and live right now, we'll make the world our home. I fantasize of us getting lost while you drive, 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 Jillian, drive. She's crazy, like a fire.
Show for an hour where we actually expose